up with this tool here and give you a position to do. He wrote them. Jason writes the sex positions. The best thing I can say about them is they're locally themed. And they rhyme. I guess KS stands for Kansas State.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh. Hold on. Hold on. You're going to boo it even harder. KS stands for Kansas City?
Yeah.
Educational system.
That's why I saw KS on a bunch of things around the States. I think.
All right, well, here we go. We're going to try this one for. Is this local?
I believe they're all local.
Here we go.
All five. I did five because they all suck, but one or two should be good.
That's the spirit.
Thank you.
The name of the first sexual position we're going to see, God, I hope this works, is called Fucking the Brown Ring at the Great Cave Spring. Hey, Mom, we'll talk to you when you go. Talk to him. Hey, what's your name?
Aaron.
Aaron, and we'll give it up for Aaron, man.
Yeah!
I'm reading the positions. You're not, you got nothing good ahead of you, I promise. What made you want to do this there? What do you do though when you're not trying to plow my friend away?
I work with people with intellectual disabilities.
Oh, right on, the normal. What age range?
I have everywhere from children to elder adults.
Really? So it's like going to school on Little House in the Prairie. Because they were all ages in one fucking room.
So. Well, and I'm their case manager, so they're kind of all over the office.
What the fuck? You're doing the noble thing. You do it right here at Lawrence?
Or mm-hmm.
How long have you been doing that?
8.5 years.
What do you do when you're not doing the noble work? What's the filthy thing that you do? Because anybody who lives that much of an angelic life has to have like a fucking twisted secret life.
I go down the gay porn hole.
That is also my porn talk nickname for Jason Mewes. Tell us a little bit about this gay porn hole.
I don't want a gay man fucking.
That's hot, right?
Yeah.
What are you doing after the show? We always celebrate a post show based on how good the show was. It depends who gets it. And so I think he's been the stronger one this evening. So when the show is over, I'll be like, flip! Come watch us, man. We have a glass table in our hotel room.
You can watch all kinds of things through a glass table.
Where do you watch your porn? I'm a fan of, this is a free plug. It's not like I'm saying that, like, I have money here, but my favorite, I love homemade shit. I hate fucking producing porn and shit. So I go to a page called uview2.com. It's a series of like swingers and people that put up, like, look at us fucking and shit. So I feel like people aren't, like, you know, I'm always leery of, like, I don't want to jerk off to revenge porn, that's fucked up. But I love it when people are like, we're fucking old men, I'm like, you sure are. looks like we're gonna see some fucking ourselves. Let's start this, ladies and gentlemen. The first sexual position of the evening is entitled Fucking the Brown Ring at the Great Cave Spring. Take it away, Jason Mewes.
Let us fuck.
Well, Potentially, if it's good enough, the next sexual position of the evening is entitled Licking the Pig Bun at the Kansas City World of Fun. Yeah!
How are you, sir? Excellent beer.
Great.
What's
great.
Your name?
My name is Lance.
Lance, give it up for Lance. Yeah. Yeah. What do you do normally, Lance? What about this?
A residential caregiver with an autistic woman.
Oh my God, another. How do you fall into that job, or do you seek it out? What? How did you wind up?
It was like December 2010, a buddy of mine was working for another company, and you know, I was looking for a job, and he's like, I think you'd be good at this, and it was all downhill from there. I've changed companies since then. It's not a bad job.
It was a pretty inspiring story. I'm about to do some good, and then I realized, shit's fucked up. Certainly, it's an understatement to say it's a noble work, man. Helping somebody else, particularly somebody else who maybe can't help themselves in that moment or never can, is about the best thing one can aspire to. Like, we're entertainers and shit, and we like to think every now and then. We make ourselves feel better at night by going like, hey, well, you know, you make people laugh and people need laughter and shit like that. And that's a real generalization. What you do is what people need. Like, hands up. Yeah!